What's up, guys? Looking for a Warhammer PvP build? Well, check out these talents. First, we're gonna go with Clear Out in case enemies get too close, man. Then we're gonna go with Shockwave for the stun. That way we could set up big hitting abilities that have a long animation. And this one here to reduce the damage the target does. That way they hit like wet noodles. And this will just make the range of the stun further. Then Path of Destiny. This way we can hit people from a range as those little rascals are trying to run away. And then this one just to stagger them so they're an easier target to hit. We're using this so we can increase our movement speed to catch those little rascals. Here we're increasing damage to really lay down the law. Here we'll be able to heal ourselves, that way we can be independent and don't need no man or healer. We want this so the debuff duration is less, that way we can spend more time giving these guys a little bow bow they deserve. Here to increase damage to lay down more of the law. And then of course add some grit to the hammer, that way we can't stop, won't stop. If you want to see a full video of the build, I'll leave a link in the description down below. Thanks for watching. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe so you don't miss out on future content.